Thank you. bar stool, holding my dreams up to the sound of jazz music. I live uptown, where I don't exactly know, but I'm always downtown. And it seems I'm always with the blues. I talk to myself in public places and hum jazz tunes. I love jazz, but soon I have to make it uptown to that old furnished room of mine. I guess that's why I stalled so long downtown. But I like the cafe bars down here, especially the ones across the streets from theaters. I once wanted to be on the stage, but this is the closest I'll ever get to one. I couldn't afford a seat next to the ceiling. That was jazz music you heard blasting out. Now I've got 15 cents between me and starvation, and I'll probably have to walk all the way uptown, 'cause I'm playing that music again. You see, I love jazz music. That's pretty music, boy. Pretty, but it ain't really pretty. It ain't like girls in magazines. It's beautiful. It's terribly beautiful, man. Say like a woman you might have been with last night, or say an hour ago. Sad, huh? Sort of reminds me of that old building I live in. My room, looking out over Holland waters. Now catch this. Dig. Time and heart. I sure wish I could just relax and be cool. But it's just like my mother said, it don't cause nothing to wish, Jack. Now here comes old Bob with a mouth full of jive. And I know he's coming right here. Yeah, I hear you talking, Jim. No company tonight, man. No, my record machine is in the pawn shop. Man, stop talking so loud before you wake my landlady up and she remembers I haven't paid my rent in 3 weeks. Oh, man, who care. Go, man, go.
Open that door. I know you in there.
Man.
Open the door.
Why don't you please stop that noise?
I want that rent.
Will you please stop all of that confusion? Will you please just let me be? See this old room of mine. Every morning I wake up and look around me, and I keep thinking, it must have died 100 years during the night. And I wonder about that, Jack. Yes, I wonder, like how I ever got here, because I don't have any plans of dying that fast. I guess I'm the only man in the world who wakes up to jazz music in the morning. Well, I guess. I can't say exactly why, but I kind of find it solemn, like a hymn. You know, I had to prove that to my mother when I was back home and I woke up in the morning time digging sounds. Moms didn't dig, she just didn't go for it. Birds, miles, and gnats, she couldn't see it. Morning, afternoon, night, or any time. That is, until I played us a monk one night late. Around about midnight time, I played her some monk. Thelonious, that is. And now Mom spends many of her nights in Tunisia. Sometimes I'm laughing and having myself a ball. And that's why Bob keeps telling me that the blues ain't all up there in my old room. But sometimes it dances and struts like a woman, skips and hops like children playing ball. And maybe that's why I always manage a change once in a while, even with the blues. And whether I like it or not, I love the idea of living, man. And sometimes it's tough, man, and I don't mean tough like when Miles is grooving with his horn. I mean tough like when I can't make that morning meal, when I'm ducking the landlady, when everything I have is in hop. Like when I think about all the places I haven't been and won't ever likely get there. But I think maybe I will. Yes, that's the way I think. Like the song said, the sun gonna shine in my back door someday. All the way down to the bottom of my stomach and up again. That's the way I feel. Pretty man, but not pretty. Beautiful like a woman. A real woman. Barstool, holding my dreams up to the sound of jazz music. I live uptown, where I don't exactly know, but I'm always downtown. And it seems I'm always with the blues. I talk to myself in public places and hum jazz tunes. I love jazz, but soon I have to make it uptown to that old furnished room of mine. I guess that's why I stalled so long downtown. But I like the cafe bars down here, especially the ones across the streets from theaters. I once wanted to be on the stage, but this is the closest I'll ever get to one. I couldn't afford a seat next to the ceiling. That was jazz music you heard blasting out. Now I've got 15 cents between me and starvation, and I'll probably have to walk all the way uptown. 'Cause I'm playing that music again. You see, I love jazz music. That's pretty music, boy. Pretty, but it ain't really pretty. It ain't like girls in magazines. It's beautiful, It's terribly beautiful, man. Say like a woman you might have been with last night, or say an hour ago. Sad, huh? Sort of reminds me of that old building I live in. My room, looking out over Holland's waters. Now catch this. Dig. Just relax and be cool. But it's just like my mother said, it don't cause nothing to wish, Jack. Now here comes old Bob with a mouth full of jive. And I know he's coming right here. Yeah, I hear you talking, Jim. No company tonight, man. No, my record machine is in the pawn shop. Man, stop talking so loud before you wake my landlady up and she remembers I haven't paid my rent in 3 weeks. Oh, man, who cares? Every morning I wake up and look around me, and I keep thinking, it must have died 100 years during the night. And I wonder about that, Jack. Yes, I wonder, like how I ever got here, because I don't have any plans of dying that fast. I guess I'm the only man in the world who wakes up to jazz music in the morning. Well, I guess. I can't say exactly why, but I kind of find it solemn, like a hymn. You know, I had to prove that to my mother when I was back home and I woke up in the morning time digging sounds. Moms didn't dig, she just didn't go for it. Birds, mouths, and gnats, she couldn't see it. Morning, afternoon, night, or any time. That is, until I played us a monk one night late, round about midnight time. I played her some monk, Thelonious that is. And now Mom spends many of her nights in Tunisia. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.